Happening now, Hidalgo County Sheriff's investigators on the hunt for a burglary suspect. Going to be bringing up now some surveillance video from the La Mansion drive-thru in Mercedes. The store owner told investigators the man had cased the store hours before the burglary. But you can see in this video, the suspect at the register eventually breaking it and then taking the money inside. If you know who this man might be, you're asked to contact Hidalgo County Crime Stoppers at 668-TIPS.